feeding. Where'd you come from?
I've seen you around. Maybe at some point, but no time recently.
No, you can't go in. Sorry, kitty. You can't go inside.
I know you're hungry. I gotta bring out some food for you. In a minute, I have to feed my kids.
No, kitty.
You're a skinny little thing. Yep, you're hungry. I know, you and all the others.
Aww. You're so sweet.
Hey, you still can't go inside. Oh boy.
Right, each and every day, you choose what type of life you want. Every day. Every decision you make, right? Every decision you make every day is either going to put you on a path where you're going to have a good life, or it's going to put you on a path where you're going to have a bad life. Every day, every small decision counts. Like I said, it's just as minute as you choosing to drink a cup of water or a cup of juice. That's how simple it is. Do you want to eat cakes all the time, or do you want to eat your vegetables? It's just as simple as that. Both that decision, that one decision, right, has an outcome. That one decision can affect you 50 years from now, and you don't even know how.
What? Just eating a piece of cake?
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am. Because you got to remember, that one decision will chain react to other decisions you're going to make. And you're going to lean in a certain direction. And you can go back. But if you don't catch yourself, like in other words, okay, you chose to eat a piece of cake.
No, 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 no.
So you eat that. Oh, shut up. So you start leaning in that position, in that direction. But if you don't
Yeah.